Hello, in this video, we're going to write this verbal expression using algebra, right? So here, our first keyword is the word difference. In mathematics, the word difference refers to subtraction. So I'm just gonna write that down for myself. I know I'm now dealing with a subtraction problem. Okay, what are we subtracting? Well, half a number and 4. So those are the two things we're subtracting. And when you say you find the difference of and 2 or 3 or more things, you can go right in the order they appear. So half a number, well, let's say x is our number. To find half of that, we can multiply it by a half, or we can take the number and divide it by 2. Those are equivalent statements. Well, we're subtracting, we find the difference. So you can take half of a number x, or take x and divide it by 2, and then subtract 4. Either case, these two expressions, they are equivalent. These are equivalent expressions, right? Taking half of something, like say taking half of 100, right? A half of 100, for example. Well, half of 100 is just 50. But if you also take 100 and divide it by 2, that gets the same result. This is just one way of looking at why it makes sense that half times a number and that number divided by 2 will give you the same result. All right, hope this helped.